Conservative leader Tim Hudak has made his priorities clear. Cuts first, kids last. Tim Hudak said he'll fire 19,000 teachers and other school staff if his party's elected. That means less time for each and every child, overcrowded classrooms, and kids falling behind without the support they need. The Conservatives want to relive the chaos of the Mike Harris years. There's too much at stake for our kids to let that happen. On June 12th, don't let Hudak's Conservative cuts hurt your child's chances. Authorized by the Elementary Teachers Federation of Ontario.